Good morning, everybody. Good it's 7:30 in the AM, and today we're heading to a Pinarello demo day. Basically, going to meet a load of lovely people to ride on some pinnies. Kyle is just enjoying his morning in his nice attire. I, on the other hand, I'm going to ride to the shop because I'm a true Audaxer. He is going in the van.
I am.
You need to explain yourself, young man.
I've got to come back and sort the dog out, so.
Yeah, he is going to come back and sort the dog out later, so also, I do let him off. Go on, then.
This is how you start the day off.
Is it?
Yeah.
So you
farming in China. Also, it makes sense to take my van.
Is it?
Because I've got to take the tools, any extra bits that you want, like caps, sunscreen.
What's going on here?
What? Oh, it's all a mess. I'm a mess today.
Our house is a mess. We're having all plastering done. It's a blooming nightmare. Chester's not happy about it, are you? Look at the state of the walls, Ben. What have we done to them? This is what I'm having to deal with right now, and I don't like mess, so yeah. Although I can't complain because we're all going to have a nice plastered wall when we get back from Italy. I'm really hyper today. I know I'm always hyper when I'm on the bike. I'm sorry about that. But basically, the day after tomorrow, me and Carla are going to Italy for the Giro. The nails are pink. I'm ready. So I'm really hyper today. And I'm glad we're doing today because otherwise I think Kyle would probably actually want to divorce me because I'm so hyper. If I had nothing to do today, I'd go stir crazy. So thanks Pinarello and VB for putting this on and just, you know, helping mine and Carl's marriage stay in one piece. Made it to VB, 9.6 Maloney's down. It's absolutely beautiful, it's sunny. Give me a taste of Italy, taste of the Italian biciclettas, or should I say bicis. But look at these babies, this is the same bike as mine. And then we've got some Dogmas. They're the real top dollar. Jimmy, my mate, AKA the bike mechanic here. Absolute legend who came on a gravel ride with me. Was he in here? Oh, he's walking away from me. Here he is.
Hello.
Hello. This is where all the magic happens, isn't it?
It's very messy at the minute. We shouldn't really put this on YouTube. Luke will get angry.
Oh, well, it's real life. It's actually really good, Luke, because it means that Jimmy is so busy with all the services he's doing. It's just, you need to employ someone to help him tidy up. Is that your hero?
It is. Egan. Egan sometimes holds the tools for me.
So. Does he?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
He's always watching.
Oh, lovely. Making sure you're doing your job right.
Yeah, definitely.
Are you riding today?
No. Oh. No. Maybe when I go home, but...
Here's Luke demoing a bike without pedals. Right there. Luke, why haven't you got pedals on?
Because the bike's quite expensive and I couldn't afford them.
Oh, right, okay.
I've just got to save up that last little bit. Yeah.
Kyle has just arrived, the grand arrival. Where is he?
Where have you seen the stage?
He's getting out of his van, it's taking a while. All right, Kyle. Kyle?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Yes.
Oh, he's putting his cleats on. Here he is.
The devil.
He's the devil. Speak of the devil. Kyle, I'm a bit concerned. Kyle, what have you done here? Is that fuel that you've leaked?
Yeah,
Kyle, be careful. It's a precious caddy. Oh, I like the kit, Kyle.
Matched it, didn't I?
A bit of blue. Apparently there's coffee inside, so... Oh, blooming heck. Add to the environmental damage you've done. Petrol to get in. Aerosol straight into the atmosphere. Don't you worry. I don't know if I'm actually allowed to go in this way to the shop, but I think I am. Kyle, it's a staff only. But, you know, be all right. Apparently there's some coffee in here. Oh, this is what I need. Luke, I need to buy some socks. I really need some white socks. Kyle, I might have to buy some white socks for Italy.
Yeah.
No, I can't. I don't have any. I'm not having a laugh. Luke, I'm going to have to buy some white socks from you for Italy because I'm down to these.
Oh, yeah.
It's tragic. Kyle did actually wear his gym training socks the other day.
I did. Not top.
I guess because you're a bricker, you can't do anything with your legs.
Shave them.
I'm going to. I've told him at work.
Yeah,
he said he's going to shave
them. I get plenty of stick at work for being a scientist, let alone shaving
them. I know, yeah, I was going to say.
Everyone else has got shaved legs,
Kyle. Well, I'm going to do it for Italy.
Yeah, but you're a strong cyclist, so...
Not sure.
Yeah, I'd think of the aero gains of that. You'd even
that's
stronger.
That's what I mean. That's
an extra 2 watts. Doesn't need any help, does it?
No.
That's 2 watts there, isn't it? 3.
Coffee number 3?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
That's the word's going off some hammer in a bit.
Yeah, I'm not riding behind you.
No. Right, I found my favourite exhibit in the shop. Apart from the bikes, this book is, you know, a bit of me. Let's have a look. It says the rules, but we've written on break the rules because rules are for breaking, my friends. So, let's see. Maintain and respect your machine. That's something that I do actually. Carl maintains it,
yeah,
mainly. Close the gap. Unless you're in a really tough ride and you just get dropped, you've got no chance, but you can try. And finally, never get out of the big ring. That is something I would agree with.
You follow that rule, don't you?
I do follow that rule. It says, if it gets steeper, just push harder on the pedals. What happens if you run out of power, my friends? What's the point of having a little ring if you're not going to use it? Who made this?
That's why it says brake.
What do I think of that? Kyle is demoing some bikes today and he's going on the X7 like me. We're going to be twinning, Kyle. Excited?
Yeah, I think you're excited.
He's currently looking for his saddle height, aren't you? Make sure it's right.
Kyle's taller than me, Joe.
Yeah,
or...
I am slightly.
It's definitely shorter.
Yeah. Well, take your shoes off now.
Kyle thinks he's taller than me. If he's taller than me, it's by about that much. But my
it's
legs,
not a lot, yeah.
My legs are longer than Kyle's. He's got a very long torso, hasn't he, Kyle? So
yeah.
He needs a shorter saddle than me.
Yeah, I've got all my foot measurements here, look.
Oh, big toe measurement. That'll take up the whole page. We're on demo ride, Numho. Don't know what one is in Italian, actually. Should learn that. It's just a 13k loop, so about just over 8 Milones. I'm on my X7, which is my BC, and Kyle is also on
an X7. Kyle, you're on the wrong side of the road there. We're not in Italy yet.
Well, it's great. Nice bike. Yeah. So it's more relaxed.
Yeah. More relaxed than what?
My bike.
Yeah.
Because this is a proper endurance bike.
Yeah.
Feels quick, very quick. Ooh. But very relaxed at the same time, which is nice.
It is nice.
So yeah, I like it. Short wheelbase, low it feels.
Yeah.
So really close together.
Lovely.
I like it. Palms run as well.
Looking mighty fine on there.
It's the shorts, isn't it?
Three words to describe the bike.
I'm going to say aero.
Yeah.
Fast and comfortable.
Very nice.
Hey Joe.
Anything else you want to say about it?
Beautiful colour.
Yeah.
And looks very nice.
It suits you, that blue. Matches your eyes.
Right, for the next ride I'm on, the D to the O, Dogma. It feels fast with a capital F, just a little spin 360 around the car park, so Richard's getting worried here. Can we add it to my contract, Richard?
Well, I have to say, this Dogma climbs like a beauty. I'm barely putting any effort in, I'm going up. It's lovely.
Kyle's on the X7 again.
Yeah.
Loving life.
It's like riding on a feather. But I do love my Pinny, my X7. I've got to say, but this one, she's a dream. There's a reason it's called a Dogma, because as we say in England, it's the dog's bee. I'm not going to use the swear word because this is a family channel, but you know, it is the dog's bee. It's lovely. It's quick. It's easy to move around. It's light. Can it pass the pinky test? This is the real game, actually the finger test, I mean. Can I pick it up with one finger? Yes, I can. Oh, I can even do a curl with it. And I've got pipe cleaners, so that shows you it's wide, basically. But I do love my Pinarello X7, which is over there. So, you know, I'm not swapping her out or anything, but it was lovely to ride. Beautiful. There's only one problem. It clashes with the Giro nails, so we need a pink one, really. That'll just make it, you know, really top notch. Lovely, someone just said it's getting hot. Yes, it is. We're not complaining about that, though, because we've had about a year's worth of rain for the last few weeks. Got a lot of X7s on the road for this one. Here's Richard, the main man.
Hello.
AKA Mr. Pinarello.
Joe the Legend's going to do the food, the lunch shop now. Kyle's asked for, what have you asked for, Kyle?
I've told him he's going to need a trolley. I want a lot.
What is your favourite sandwich?
I don't really have a favourite sandwich, do I?
If you had to choose one sandwich, and right now, if you're not going to choose, you're going to die, so you need to choose. What would you choose?
Egg and bacon's pretty good, isn't it?
Egg and bacon?
That's pretty good.
Egg and bacon. What is that?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I can eat that any time of day. Anywhere.
Richard, what's your favourite?
Ploughman's. Cheese salad.
That's
yeah,
shout.
A bit of chutney.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Speaking Carl's language.
Yeah, I've not had one of them for a while actually.
I like a tuna. I'm a sucker for a tuna.
Tuna's alright as well. Yeah.
A bit fancy, but salmon and cream cheese bagels.
That is
Goodness me, where are you from? Are you from London?
No. I tried it for the first time last week, it was so good.
Chelsea,
that, to be fair, that does sound nice.
Oh,
yeah.
I like ham and cheese toast.
Yeah.
Oh, ham and cheese toast is really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they go right through me.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Oh, that's too much.
I mean, yeah, we don't have one of them before you arrive. Where's Joe? Joe, what's your favourite sandwich?
I don't know, something like prosciutto.
Oh, here we go, another one.
Of course it is.
Another posh one. Is it with an oat, is it on the side with an oat milk latte?
Oat milk coffee on the side. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, ham and cheese for Joe is prosciutto yeah. and burrata.
Oh, yes.
I mean...
With a jar of chutney.
Yeah. Joe's a bit rude.
To be fair, I am a little bit of a snob. Like, I don't normally eat, like, you know, like a meal, like packet sandwiches. No. It's got to be fresh.
Farm shops only.
Farm shops only, yeah. I'm here for that. Carlo, tell you.
I do feel
Once Carlo took me to this cafe and I saw in there and they didn't have a proper coffee machine. I was like, no, we're not seeing it. I don't even drink coffee, but it's got to be a proper coffee machine. It's not a proper cafe, in my eyes.
So Kyle, so basically Joe's on a mission. What did you say?
Yeah.
Pork and stuffing, yeah. At Christmas too. He's still thinking of it now. So Joe, your mission is to try and get Kyle a bacon and egg sandwich.
Oh, so
all day breakfast.
Now he said the ploughman, so that sounds pretty.
Yeah, you are a ploughman's kind of
person. Kyle, basically you'll get one.
I did actually every Christmas Eve I used to have a ploughman's platter, if you remember.
You did, yeah.
Proper farm shop cafe.
Carl's favourite time of year is Christmas because of all the food.
We made a tradition of going to this cafe every Christmas Eve and having a ploughman's platter.
Very upset last year because they didn't do them anymore.
It was massive as well.
They didn't do them anymore,
no,
did
they? Anymore.
So this year you had to have a turkey sandwich.
That's put a complaint in.
Joe's popped off to get a lunch order and we're going to head out on ride number four. There's just one lovely fella with us for this one. So far today we've ridden 33.85 Maloney's miles, so another 8 miles and then it's lunchtime. Josh!
Hello.
You only came into the shop for some gels, and I was riding a Pinarello.
Expensive gels.
Yeah, very expensive gels. At least, you know, you don't have to pay for this one, it's just for one day only. Well, you're tempted, aren't you?
Very tempted.
Yippee! Woohoo! Josh is flying along, Richard's flying along, Kyle's taking the lead, Pinny's on the road.
I've got a lovely chicken salad. Ooh, I don't know, you're alright. What have you gone
for? I might be knocking on 30's door, but I've got the knees of a 50-year-old.
What is it?
Wiltshire ham and cheese.
Ooh, Wiltshire. Not just any ham.
Jimmy's joined us. Hey, how's the shop keeping while we've been out?
It's good. I think we've had 3 leads on bikes from today, so it's going
very good.
Do you want any crisps?
What have
you got? Hey, you've already got some. What I found, crunchies. Is this the weirdest shaped apple we've ever seen?
It's not your head.
You know I love to finish a ride with a crunchy apple. I mean, we're not... Excuse me. We're not finished the riding yet. We've still got how many to do? Two? Three?
One, two, three.
Three more to do.
Literally, one, two, three.
Yeah. Let's test. Oh, yeah, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Let's test the crunchiness.
I didn't get where I am today, Amy, without knowing my 1, 2, 3.
Joe, is that a jazz?
That's a jazz, yeah.
Well done, my friend. You know your apples.
It's all right, Amy, I didn't want one.
Do you want one? I don't know.
Did you want a dog, Mary?
Did you want a dog? Actually, you lost your opportunity. Yeah. An apple for a dog.
He's got his apple. Carl, do you want? Carl, do you want an apple?
Mine.
He won't say yes. That's
too, I've too got healthy. A to do first.
Too healthy for a Brit man.
It is, exactly. Yeah.
Crunch is down. We're on round number 5. Hoping it's not going to repeat on me. I've done 41.9 Maloney's. Kyle's just noticed something about the bike he's riding, haven't you, Kyle?
Yeah.
Look at the colour on that.
No, look at that.
Like a brush as well.
Lovely.
Do like that. You might have a dog with no wheels on by the time, don't you?
Can't might sneak those wheels off, better watch out.
I'm in love and I don't care who knows it.
A pack of pennies on the road. Along we whip. I'm 50 Maloney's now. Cardi happy?
Yeah. I feel like peacock on this bike.
Do you?
When Richard's not looking at my foot in the back.
Kyle loves Tom Pigcock. You're obsessed with him, aren't you?
I'm obsessed.
Yeah, you talk about him quite a lot.
He's
I think you love
hard.
Him more than me, to be honest. It's time for the final ride of the day. And here is Liz with a favourite snack.
Snack version.
Yeah. Flat, serene, malt loaf.
You had that last time you were on the YouTube. We've got Dawn.
Fellow Ward Axer.
Yeah.
What are you going to be riding, Dawn?
The X7, I think it is.
Same as moi. Kyle's over there chatting away.
Quite a good group here for this one. It's the biggest group of the day.
Finishing on a high. Last ride of the day. I'm the designated broom wagon, aka staying at the back, sweeping them all up. It's been a great day. Kind of sick of seeing the same hill, but yeah, it's been lovely. And nice and warmed up for the Giro now. I just can't believe that day after tomorrow we're heading to Italy. I'm just so excited. We're nearly back now. Kyle's back on the Dogma. He's gonna have to give it back.
my neck. It's a bit busy this road, but we're staying as a blob, as Luke calls it, staying safe, yeah.
I'm back on me, baby.
The others have finished, they've gone back to the shop, but us three, aka me, Richard and Kyle, are just rounding up our miles because, well, it was Richard's idea, so I thought I'll come with you. Hey, hey, these two are rounding up to 80k, I think. Me, on the other hand, I'm in Maloney, so I'm rounding up 60 miles. Just over, I think I'll be, but that's good for me. I wanted to hit the 60 mark, so it means I can get a lift back in the van with Kyle then. I'm not being a true ord, so sorry. My loins are knickers, aka my legs are knickknacks. I like a man that rounds his miles up.
Richard, you're speaking my language, mate.
So that's our ride, ding to the dang to the diddly-o. We're all done for the day. Kyle's saying goodbye to his Dogma.
Just give it one final caress.
You've got to caress it like the fine china that it is.
These are no ordinary bikes, you can't just throw them about.
Total of 60 point. Let me Luby arm me up, she's gone to sleep. Come on, wake up. 60.35 Maloney's, just to be on the safe side. Now I'm just going to do my daily stretching. Oh.
This for the only fan.
Normally,
do you want to join in the yoga session, Luke?
No, it's not the only fan. Normally, I can touch my hand straight on the floor, but I can't. That means I'm stiff there. Can you do it? So yeah,
that would be me.
Just want to promote, yeah. You know, after you've done a ride, you should always cool down, always stretch. I've been learning my lessons, don't want to get injured, so.
She says that, but I've never done that in my life.
Yeah, well, you're always getting injured. You've always got a complaint.
No, I'm not.
I've never been on a ride with Kyle where he doesn't have a complaint. It's either his knee, it's his shoulder, it's his tummy.
I still get on with it.
If it's not his knee, it's his tummy, he's hungry, so, you know.
That's just
I'm turning to footballer.
That's just nature.
That's what footballers do, isn't it? Probably not asleep.
Open the gate.
Open the gate, yeah. Anyway, I'm waffling now. I'm going to say thank you so much for watching. Thanks, Pinarello, for having us. Thanks, Pinarello, for sponsoring me. Just thanks to the whole universe, really. Can't thank you enough. Next video will be in Italy. So today, sorry, I didn't hit him in the face. Today's kind of got us in the Italian mood because we've got a bit of Pinarellos. We've not had any pasta, but that'll be to come. So, yeah.
Plenty of carbs will be inbound.
Plenty of carbs coming in these gullets in Italy. Wait. I literally can't wait. I can't believe we're going. But yeah, got to get going now because I've got to pack Pinny up into the bike box because we're going to London tomorrow for the flight. Hey,
how'd you feel, Kyle?
Can't wait. I'm looking forward to it. I'm a bit tired now, though.
I'm a bit hungry, a bit tired, a bit hyper. So Kyle's going to murder me in a minute unless I turn this camera off. So
get on with it.
Thanks so much for watching. TT the FN. Goodbye.
Yeah, bye.
Do you want to say bye?
Sorry, I'm
trying
to, this important conversation.
Sorry, work conversation.
You might have to crop that out.
Yeah. Okay, just wave then. Bye.